of the chest. Bring your weight forward. We're going to go faster. You can lift off if you want. Up, down, up, down. That's it. If you want to lift up, turn your hip and your shoulder to the side, making sure that that knee is still staying alive. A little bigger. Let's go. Powerful. Feel it in the cross legs and your glutes. Feel good, coach? Yeah. Last one. Okay, put your bend aside. I got one or both of your plates. We're going to learn a pattern. Sit them on your collarbone. Now lift your knee, lunge, lift, and squat. Other leg. Lift, lunge, lift, and the arms. Cross it over the front thigh and bring it back. That's it. Turning from the center of the chest, checking the knee alignment all the time. With the stabilizers. Great balance work. Beautiful upright posture. Chewing out a bit of load. Sound good? Overhead. Lift. And lift. Back. Keeping the quads forward of your face. Keeping the tension between your shoulder blades. Follow your hips to grow that strength work. Yeah. Now, I used to think the first hit felt a little bit awkward. Then I realized, forward, in the movements. Picking your baby out of the car, shopping bags, impressing people at parties by picking up chairs. The usual. Great job.
Man, let's hit on your left foot. Grab the handles and start it off. Hold it down, just 2 and 2. Up and down. Clean the handles for your hips. Squeezing the shoulder blades. Bust up. Throw the weight up.
Yeah, coach.
Up and down. Positioning the upper body here. And you're gonna add on, listen up, faster. We're gonna lift, up and down. Shoulders and hips moving half walk. Twice up, leading with the elbow. Just a few more. Legs don't work. Positioning your core, allowing the long body to fire. With the leg lift.
Yeah.
Three. Hold up. Grab a plate. At lunch, the plate on the side of your thigh. Low foot chop. Bring it back, step in. Step to the other side, it's going to jump. Now fast.